A body that was found in Boyd County in 2020 has now been identified. According to our ABC affiliate, WCHS, the body was found in a shallow grave in July. The body has now been identified as Zachary Taylor Pearson from St. Albans. When the body was found, officials estimated he had been dead between 2 weeks to a month. The cause of death determined to be a gunshot wound. The investigation into Pearson's death continues.